cosmic principles about life, death, enlightenment, purpose of life. Internalize all of that. Upanishad, Kathopanishad very clearly shows what is death. In a beautiful way, I have spoken multiple number of times, elaborately giving detailed understandings and revealing. Listen to all those satsangs and classes and read. Same way, this different states of consciousness and different planes of the universe, 11 dimensions, 25 states of consciousness, 25 faces of Paramashiva. Internalize all of that. From that, you will grow a powerful, conscious way of existing. Krishna's Tyaga, organized whole Hinduism, and saved planet Earth from the worst disasters. Krishna avoided thousands of atomic wars. Understand? At the time of Mahabharata war, at least I'm saying 10 people had the capacity to destroy the whole Srishti. Whole Srishti. Most brilliant strategist, Krishna. Diffused, dismantled, destroyed all the weapons. He did multiple things. Some weapons he diffused, some he destroyed, some he dismantled. But saved the planet Earth. I tell you. Powerful weapons like Brahmastra, Brahmasirshastra, Narayanastra, Brahmandastra, Bhargavastra, Pashupadastra, each one of them can finish off whole Prakriti, whole creation, whole Srishti. His extreme Tyaga, he compiles the whole Hinduism into one book, Bhagavad Gita. Actually, a personality who can spell out Bhagavad Gita, he actually demonstrates he is in absolute control of himself. He is not at all agitated and leading the whole war. That is the definition of a real warrior. That is why in deathbed, Bhishma sings Sahasranama, Vishnu Sahasranama, glorifying Krishna who put him in deathbed. Bhishma knows it is only Krishna who can put him on deathbed. and lying on death bed, Bhishma delivers Vishnu Sahasranama. Vishvam Vishnur Vashatkaro Bhuta Bhavyabhavat Prabhu.